What's up, everyone? It's Mavior 3 coming to you from Luigi's Mansion 3. Alright, time for another episode of series. Time to continue where we left off. I'm glad to see they'll let you start back over there if you mess up. Alright. You know what? Hold on. But, well, since I'm here, I might as well. Alright. Let's continue where we left off, or whatever. Alright, so we beat floor 10, if I'm not mistaken. Yeah. Now, before we continue to the actual story, let me do something real quick. Alright, here we go. I had to check to make sure everything's still good. At least I hope so. Oh boy. It would take me back to the room where I got killed. The one room I got killed. Alright. Ooh, it's a tough call. But it feels like it's right here. Yeah, I think it's right here underneath this sand. No? Or right here. Gotcha. Oh, whoops. Alright, we got our boo, nice. And it looks like the recording is still working well, I think. Or at least I hope so. Alright, let's get out of here. Alright, time to move on to floor 11. Twisted Sweets. Ooh, a name like that. I guess I gotta keep checking to make sure the recording is still going well. At least this time I can finally show off another boo moment. Sorry, again, I had to skip two episodes of that. Well, at least two boo moments. Was that shit like a magic wand? Oh. Right off the bat, huh? Well, a trio of ghosts. Thank you. What the? Indoor, huh? Oh, is this the way I'm supposed to go? Hold on. Okay. Fighting in the bathroom, huh? How weird. I wonder. Anything else out of the ordinary? Nope. Alright. Get over here. Oh boy. Hold on, is there a gimmick to that? Usually a person has to be tied up and all that. Alright, I gotta start over from this point because the video had to get corrupted. Alright, so there's a bunch of cards everywhere. Let me find this, and find it here. See that, how it's lighting up? So if I get all the cards, yeah, that's what happens. Watch what happens. Give me a sec. There's one on this table. Gem number two. Okay. stupid cat. Now, after that, I have no idea what happens after this, because it seems like after I found that second gem, that's a little bit after it got corrupted. So I have no idea what's about to happen after here, after this. Alright. Oh boy, what now? Oh great. What'd you just... You little... Oh, that was so not cool. Yeah, I knew there was something off about that bed. It was like literally on the wall. The hell? Obviously, he's been down here. Oh, just in case I get screwed up. Thank you. Oh, key. Nice. Oh, yeah. I didn't realize it was a locked door. But I guess it was bound to happen one way or the other. Or the other. All right. Oh boy, magic show. Pretty sure y'all can hear my TV, so I had to turn that down a bit. Wow. Whoa! What the? Oh, now it wants to come down? Alright, woo! Four golden, you know, ghosts. Did not see that coming, but okay. I see there's another locked door, so... Oh! There's my gem! Okay, so... obviously... Alright, gem number three. Nice. Now, where the heck is that key? Hold on, I see something. Actually, I've been saw this, but I just never looked. Okay. Well, I think that's our key. Bolter Pop? What? Oh! Thanks, buddy. Did they just... Thank you. Man, this rat almost ran into me. Oh, I see. Oh! Gym number four! Wow, that was unexpected. Huh? Oh, I could just went and grabbed it. But of course. Oh, duh. No? Oh! Okay. Yeah, I already figured that out just before you said it. Huss. Can't wait to get my hands on that cat. 3 times that caused me trouble. Okay. So we already got our gem, so don't know. Okay, let's head back. So I don't know if I miss anything from here.
What?
Okay, obviously it's showing me a door. Hey! The heck off me! Oh, oh, hold on, I see that. Right here. No! Right here. Alright. 5 out of 6. Let's see if we can find that last one. Wow, jackpot room. Love it. Whew. Wow. All right, looks like that's about it from here. Keep this on my head or something? Hold on, hold on. Oh, I see.
Wow. Oh, yeah.
A little bit too big for it. Oh, okay, here we go. Stupid champ. No more of that. Hopefully, no more of that. Yeah. Really? Yeah, I had a feeling it would give you the same gem in the same type of way.
I figured it wouldn't be that easy.
Oh! What the? Hey! How'd you get my hat? It does not smell. What did they just do?
I think we're all good here. Uh-oh! Say what? Oh, okay. Okay. Okay, playing mind tricks, huh? Yeah, I kind of had a feeling that was gonna happen, so... Thank you. ass like. Okay. 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 Oh, no, 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 no. Get your ass over here. Alright. I don't know how much more I gotta go through, but we'll see. There were a lot of rooms, so that's one thing to consider. Oh! Okay, this might get a little nasty. More than that, but okay. Easy. Okay, we're back here again. I'm here. Alright, I knew those paint, there was something off about the painting. Those two. That's what I'm concerned about. Alright, here we go. Come on, Luigi, we got this. Okay, gotta get rid of those hats. Ooh, such a little space I have. Oh, that was dirty. Oh, boy. Ah, no. Excuse me, I got something in my throat.
La 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 la. Oh, man. What? Wait a minute. Wait a minute. Hold on. Hold on. What happened to all those bones I bought? Are you trying to send me? Oh, I must have forgot to save. Damn. No! Get in here! Damn! I got taken out twice! Well, that was my first defeat by a ghost. The last time I was defeated was by a trap, so it didn't really show off that cutscene. Alright, floor number 12. Now. Oh. Okay. Alright, we found all the gems without looking at the guy. How about that? Huh, I guess I should have came up here first, but oh well. I honestly thought that was the main way, no joke. Alright, so let's get out of here. Alright, we're down to our last three missing buttons. Wow. I guess this was bound to happen one day. Me getting taken out by one of the ghosts. Especially one that was, especially triple one that played mind tricks on you. Alright, so all I can say is, thanks for watching from Mario 3, and I'll see you guys next episode of Luigi's Mansion 3. Ooh, still can't believe I got taken out. Whoa! Where's Red Toad? Why is he not right there? Oh, jeez, did he run off somewhere? Hold on, what do you know you got? Okay, so no mystery on where the heck's Red Toad. So yeah, see you in the next episode.
Later.